Elise?
Yeah?
Meet us on the way out, will ya? Run! Run as fast as you can! Well, where to? Oh, God. What's another T-Rex? Thought we were gonna pick a fight with this one. Doing, we have got to go. All right, Reed, show us the way.
All right, follow me. All right, this way.
Almost there, guys. Reed, wait! I hear it coming. Drake? Wait, what do you want from me now?
I'm gonna need you to help me hold this camera. Wait, why? I have a plan. Just take the camera.
Okay, then. Reed, what's your plan?
There's really no time to explain what I got right now. I'm just gonna have to plan something right now. You two gonna have to go out without me. I'm just gonna have to find another way.
No, Reed, you're coming with us.
I know that, Alan, but the thing is, I'm finding another way. It's the same passage. Are you really sure?
Look, I don't have the time to be standing here and seeing you two argue each other. We need to get going.
Oh, crap. Reed?
Don't worry about me!
Fresh meat over here, you dumb dinosaur! Come on!
Hey, where the heck are they?
You figured they would show up by now.
No, they should be here by now.
Wait a minute, I think I hear some people shouting. Is that them?
Hey, there they are!
Holy! Go! Go! Hey! Get this fucking chopper up the air now! Move! 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 What up, Drake?
Hurry up, now!
Get this up from the ground already!
Oh, crap, I'm on it!
Come on, Alan, come on!
Drake!
Dr. Grant!
Holy shit!
Oh my god!
Somebody take that shot already!
Oh no, I got you, come on!
Oh, get me in!
Holy shit! Back this thing up!
Close call.
Yeah, I know. Wait, where the hell is Reed? He had some kind of plan or something. He said to be meeting us. He should be meeting us right here, you know. What plan does he have? I don't know.
Is that the guy you were talking about?
Oh, there he is!
Reed!
Whoa! Whoa! Get out of this thing!
What was up there? We're gonna take this shot already! Kill the stinking dinosaur!
Eat this, you son of a bitch! Come on, damn it, die!
Reed, we don't have time. We gotta get going.
I better close this thing up.
easy as ever. I think we did make it out on time. Okay, now we made it out on time.
Oh, right on the tick.
Reed, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Hey, Reed. Still got your camera here, you know.
Oh, I still see. Thanks for taking care of it. That, and I should be thanking you for what you did back there. What your plan was. Well, that was just a little distraction at least. Well, no matter what it is, at least you still got us out of this situation. Yeah, lucky to be alive, at least.
You excited to go home, too?
Hell yeah. I've been stuck on that island for God knows how long. I'm very glad to be back.
So this is where you were for the past few months.
Well, you could say that.
You gotta be the bravest man to ever survive there. Or better yet, bravest brother.
Yeah. I know.
Oh, it's gonna be a long trip back home. Yeah, a long trip back home.
I'm just so glad and happy that you are alive, Reed. That's one thing that you and I have in common right now. Without you, this mission would have been a failure. I hope you did your best.
Yep, I did my best. You know me.
Yeah, I know that. I'm sorry about Draco and Albert, though. I'm pretty sure they did a good job as well.
Yeah, they did.
So, should we take a look on what they did?
You beat surprise.
Hey, why would I be?
Well, I'm pretty sure you're gonna love what I'm gonna show you right now. Because we had one hell of an adventure yesterday.